Vlog. Vlog.
But I decided this particular trip that I wasn't going to vlog any of it because I just kind of wanted to soak in the experience
in that situation. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into this story time vlog. So rewind about 2 years ago, you know, around the
teachers, and we wanted to film a little vlog showing some sort of expressions and showing what a real picnic is like and some British
thoughts. And it's a vlog, but it's not what you're used to. If your definition of a vlog is watching Casey Neistat or God.
I follow your vlogs. Oh, do you? Yeah. They work, though.
Just, like, all day, like
just, oh, it's hard
not,
work.
Like, scripted or,
no.
Hello, and welcome back to the Bee Vlog. Today I've got a very special treat for you. I'm going to be doing an inspection on Queen Helen here.
Yes! I just did a vlog about this and talking about clearing up the skin, and we got, like, I don't know, a zillion comments about.
In our first vlog, we asked if fried chicken and watermelon were racist. Let's take a look at some of your comments. I'm sorry, Misha.